Son of an Irish immigrant, Henry Ford was born in Dearborn, Michigan, in 1869. His first time working with machines was at the Flower Brothers Machine Shop in Detroit, Michigan. He found a knowledge and passion for engines and machinery, and started to build an engine of his own. Once the engine was built, the rest of the car came along, and Ford's first car, the quadricycle, was born.